what I felt would create success until I was able to be put in a position of kind of where I'm now, where I have oversight of the entire organizational pre-con to really create a consistent process. And I think, you know, I think you and I could agree there's no one project or one size fits all in pre-con, but you can create a pretty consistent process or list of questions to ask that can really start to generate thought and generate people thinking differently.